It's not that the rural population is unable to pay. I think at times we decide for them before we provide the service. If you look at the telecoms, the cell phones now, most of the rural people, they have got cell phones, they are able to pay. I think the biggest challenge is the costs and the resources. And for governments, what I see is maybe a lot of competing needs. Look at what the customers are doing now. They are putting rooftops, solar on their houses. They are cooking using gas. They can pump using solar. So at the end of the day, us in power sector, if we're not careful, we may end up out of business. So we need to be sensitive to their requirements going forward. And the only way to do it is to create a market where they can choose. And I see it coming.